the nature of money is going to change quite dramatically. The old systems of trust and of ownership will have to adapt radically. Maybe the financial system will become so complicated as AI takes over more and more of the action that no, it will be just too complicated for the human mind. So how does a system function when nobody, no human, really understands it?